Tribe, so I took a flight to Addis. If you've not watched the plane review video, go watch it now. This place is so green and I love plants, so it felt so good. Definitely had a coffee while journaling, first thing to clear my head. I then went to eat Toto, one of the tourist attractions in Addis. Got so many cute pics and got to view the city from up there. And this place is so beautiful, right? I like the aesthetics. That's something that I really love, and you guys know. That's me being Habesha. I then tried Tej, and wait, hey, the injera was really tasty. 10 over 10 recommend. The nightlife in Addis is so average compared to Nairobi. Oh my god. But I love that I could see roses everywhere. I love roses. Go watch the full video on my YouTube channel and subscribe.